You might not believe it, but after I received the Holy Ghost, I was 19 years old when I received the Holy Ghost, and I'm 80 years old now. But I couldn't dance, and I was listening. All of the sisters got out there and danced, and a few brothers there, they was kicking a little bit there, and I was jealous of them. And immediately I got on my knees and I went to the Lord, and I told the Lord that I would like to dance like the rest of the songs dance. And the Lord spoke to me, and he said, "All right, Robert, next time you go out and the service get heavy, here's what I want you to do. And pick up another foot. So you see how it goes? And then he said, let's put some speed to it.